You know, I'm confused because I've seen a ton of people who are claiming that they're left and progressive and liberal, so on and so forth, saying that they're not aligned with Antifa. And while I can understand if, like, violence isn't your thing or that's not what you're going to resort to, so on and so forth, you do realize that Antifa is one of the only groups that is physically putting themselves in harm's way to combat the bigotry of people like the KKK, or groups like the KKK, generally MAGA at large, the Proud Boys, etc., etc. While a lot of you are home tweeting and posting articles and think pieces, so on and so forth. So, you know, I don't understand, because American values are supposedly supposed to be rooted in fighting fascism. And Antifa simply means anti-fascist, right? These are the same people who are combating groups that are going into schools, going into Walmarts, going into places of worship, and killing people, right? So them macing somebody or beating someone up who first attacks them is an issue? I'm not understanding. And you're inherently aligned to Donald Trump, who wants to turn them into a terrorist organization because he's one of them. He's a Nazi, right? So every time that you're posting some anti-Antifa nonsense, you're actually just creating another obstacle and more space for the right and all of their bigotry and moments like yesterday's Proud Boys rally. So I guess I'm confused, because to me, Antifa is inherently just the embodiment of supposed American values, fighting bigotry, fighting fascism, even if you don't like the way that they're doing it.